to ensure operating margins are at benchmark levels. Our near-term priority in medical devices is to accelerate growth through innovation, portfolio management, and new business models. We are driving growth in priority platforms, sustaining leadership in our core platforms, implementing commercial, novel new models, and seeking expansion opportunities in large, growing markets with significant unmet needs. Now, we plan to grow our medical device business by more than doubling the number of new products in 2016, with 12 major launches planned for 2017, accelerating the impact from strategic acquisitions that we've made, and incorporating a suite of holistic, insights-driven capabilities to help healthcare systems navigate value-based care with our Care Advantage and orthopedic episode of care partnerships, and continue progress on the restructuring initiative in our hospital medical device business, which is on track to savings of about $800 million to $1 billion, with the majority of that expected to be realized by the end of 2018. Now, with such a broad group of businesses across healthcare, we do have a unique perspective on the health and wellness needs, wants, and hopes of the peoples whose lives we touch around the world every day. We will continue providing leadership on health and wellness issues that we believe we understand better than anybody else. And we'll continue reporting on the social and environmental performance